I want to share with you my special evening with my former students and loved ones. Tonight's dinner was a testament of a lasting connection that was built through education. We all had great fun and enjoyable dinner, sharing and reminiscing on all times, telling stories and anecdotes. All this was happening in a very relaxed atmosphere, garnished with a delicious meal. I was humbled when one of my ex-students told me about, or reminded me actually, of one of the feedback techniques that I taught them in the class, and mentioned to me how he's practicing it in both his personal and professional life. That was a rewarding moment for me. It actually demonstrated the practical impact of my guidance and mentorship that led to meaningful connections and continued learning. So, what's the moral of the story? Meaningful connections can actually endure and flourish even beyond the classroom. Education is not only about imparting knowledge, but also about building connections. Connections that are capable of enriching our lives in an unexpected ways, in an uplifting ways. Tonight was a heartwarming reunion with my ex-students and new friends. Breaking bread, building bonds,